If Buster Posey weren't crushing fastballs, he'd be a Bay Area chef rocketing to fame with his restaurant, Posey. His forays into molecular gastronomy would be legendary, particularly his acorn foam reduction, which, according to one magazine, is redefining what the word foam means. And after crafting countless dishes, he'd reward his staff with tickets to a Giants game so they could enjoy the perfect culinary pairing of hot dog and beer.
Because if I weren't a player, I'd be a fan.